Bremen hosting Fort Recovery, gets you to the second quarter. Cale Rammel scrambling around, looking, just dumps it off to Logan Hoban, and I do mean dumps it off, and he picks up some nice yardage there, picking up some additional yardage on second down. Now New Bremen with the football and some trickery. Aaron Thiemann getting it to David Holman. Not quite the Philly special, but pretty close, making a spectacular catch. We'll call him the New Bremen special. Now Holman dropping back, hits Nick Ehlig with the pass as he moves the sticks for the Cardinals. Now, fourth down coming up just before halftime. Owen Gable kicking the field goal to put New Bremen up 13-0 heading into the break. They would come away with the 34-8 win over Fort Recovery. Not sure if the Indians have any more playoff football. New Bremen clinching a home game tonight.